Good morning, everyone. I'm on mom duty this morning, feeding my children, getting them dressed and off to where they need to go. But I thought I'll do a quick little cameo. So over the weekend, about a week ago, a British news people reached out to me based on, like, they saw my Instagram pictures and such. And so they wanted to do an article. And of course I said, yeah, fine. Because the whole reason I started doing this is I want to be able to share my story so that other people in my situation don't feel alone. So they released the article over the weekend. And I did not think they were going to label it the way they did. I believe the article title is something like, you know, mom undergoes brain surgery while pregnant and postpones treatment to save her son. I've never looked at it like I saved my son, but I guess when somebody else interviewed me, that's how she felt. So it was really, I don't know, not that it caught me off guard, but it was, I didn't expect, I guess, to get the type of credit that she gave me. So it was really interesting. But for the most part, pretty much everything you read, it's all true. And it's just a matter of that writer's opinion. So as far as saving my son's life, that was her opinion. There are a few things in there as far as, like, I have an oligodendroglioma, grade 2 slow-growing tumor. So in some of the articles, it talks about it. In some of the articles, it doesn't. I have a slow-growing tumor, which is why I will never be able to truly get rid of it. They'll always have to monitor it. And the whole purpose behind my decision was, you know, I wanted to breastfeed my son, but at the same time, once he was born with his heart condition, it felt 10 times, 100 times more important to breastfeed him, because I was just wanted to make sure I could do everything I could to help him, especially because I kind of felt, you know, as a mom, you feel like it's your fault if there's something wrong with your kid. So I felt that was the least I could do, was to do that. And if I would have waited longer and breastfed longer. I breastfed my daughter for at least 6 months. So it would have been nice, but, you know, it is what it is. So, yeah, if you haven't read the article out there, I suggest you read it. I feel like it's my 5 minutes of, I guess, mini fame. I don't know. But it's at a few places. It seems like it's more popular it's a UK place. So it'll be interesting to see how it plays out. And I hope it helps somebody. If you haven't read it, get out there and read it. She wrote it pretty nicely. It was pretty quick and straight to the message. And like I said, it's in her opinion based on the information I gave her. So it's kind of cool to see that somebody thinks I'm that amazing of a person. But yeah, all right, off to mom duty. Children drinking milk. Little one over there, we gotta get them ready for the day and head to daycare. So have a wonderful day, people.